Today we remember one of those witnesses who testified to the joy of the gospel in these lands, Father Junipero Serra. He was the embodiment of a church which goes forth,
a
church which sets out to bring everywhere the reconciling tenderness of God.
Junipero sought to defend the dignity of the native community,
to protect it from those who had mistreated and abused it. Mistreatment and wrongs which today still trouble us, especially because of the hurt which they cause in the lives of many people. Today, like him, may we always be able to say, forward, let's keep moving forward.